At least 24 people have been killed and 271 injured in a series of massive underground gas blasts in Taiwan. The explosions caused by a gas leak sent flames shooting 15 stories into the air, setting entire buildings ablaze and reducing some shops to rubble. The huge plumes of smoke can be seen rising as the fires claim the lives of more than 20 people, including four firefighters. At least five blasts shook the streets of the southwest port city Kaohsiung, and the Central Disaster Emergency Operations Centre said police and soldiers had been drafted in to help firefighters tackle the blaze. Many of those injured have been taken to a nearby hospital. However, emergency services are still looking for people they believe are trapped under the rubble.